mobs had already started rioting. Well.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
I didn't know that then.
I got it. Give me a second.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Boozer, no! No, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. What did you drop? Scrap. Bounty. Yeah.
Son of a bitch, you better start. Use this. Gotta find some gas. This is not gonna open. Huh. fuel can. Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit?
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he? Thank you.
John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them, because shutting down radio free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules on stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit. St. John out.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer! Hey!
Whoa!
Shit!
Oh, shit, Deke. You've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got it.
Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.